Good evening and welcome back. Tonight we're going to be doing a face analysis examination, just looking around your face and treating your skin to some luxuries, as well as just making sure the overall health of your skin and your face in general is good to go. It's a very hands-on exam, so but it's gonna be relaxing, so feel free to close your eyes.
I've got an arrangement of tools and techniques that I'll be using.
We're gonna go nice and slow and steady. And trust that you're in good hands. So the first thing I'm going to do is just get a really good look at your skin on your face. So I'm going to use my magnifying glass and a light. Very simple, so just look straight ahead. Thank you. And just using this to skin. Checking along your cheekbones and your chin. Continue to look straight ahead, checking your brow line here, making sure that everything is as it's supposed to be. Checking your forehead now. Good. Checking the upper lip. Okay. So upon physical examination, everything looks okay. All right. Now what I want to do is just moisturize your face a little bit. Very good. You come over to the side here
and just really focus on the cheeks and sideburn area.
Right here. Okay, so we've got that broad area across the entirety of your face, nice and moist. Now what I'm going to do is get my magnifying glass and again take a physical examination just to see how the moisturizer has adhered and how your skin is doing. Put a new pair of gloves on. Okay, for this portion, I'm gonna be using some black nitrite gloves. And the reason I switched is so that I could see while I'm examining your face if there's any dead skin. Just shows up better with the black, so again, just look straight ahead. this, I'm probably going to be just smoothing out some of these areas that may not have a little bit too much of the moisturizing product, as well as just applying pressure to the cheekbones and the jaw area, sort of like a face massage. Look right here, straight ahead. Good. Okay, just look right over here at me if you can. Thank you. I see a little spot that I do want to focus on here. Alright, I'm just gonna tap this in here. So same thing, just keep your eyes open or closed, whatever you wanna do. This is just helping to promote healthy blood flow in the face. Going on there, and that could just be from sleeping on it wrong or diet or anything like that. So the skin. This is a soft light box, and it should
make your skin look very soft if we got this moisturizer.
Too concentrated in any area, or not enough, I'll be able to see it with this light. How's that feeling? Okay, good. Good to hear. Good. Okay, my friend. I think that's going to do it for today. We got everything looking really nice. And I appreciate you being patient with me. If you enjoyed this video, think about leaving me a thumbs up. And if you're new, subscribe to the channel. I look forward to seeing you again next time. Sleep well. Good night.